Hi, everyone. My name is Dayna Colang, and I'm on the women's hockey team. Welcome to the Pack the Gut edition of Catamount Weekly, presented by XFINITY. We start this week off in the pool. On Tuesday, the league announced that senior Krista Weaver was named the America East Swimmer of the Week. The South Burlington native won the 50-yard and the 100-yard freestyle events at URI on Saturday as the Catamounts won their sixth meet of the season, 164 to 136. On the slopes for the second week straight, a UVM alum has made his mark on the World Cup circuit. Jonathan Nordbotten posted a career-best sixth-place finish in the slalom from Austria on Sunday. With the result, Nordbotten, who skis for Norway, moves back into the top 30 in the World Cup standings. On Friday, the women's hockey team hosts the third annual Pack the Gut Challenge presented by the Windjammer. Head coach Jim Plumer and my teammate Maddie Litchfield spoke about the event.
I think you definitely try to block things out that are happening in the stands to an extent. You got to be focused. I mean, we would play the same way, hopefully, if they weren't there. But I think we're definitely going to take some momentum off of it, and it'll be really exciting for us to see so many faces in the stands.
I can't stress enough that would be a great boost for our team, for people to come out and see that and help us in that respect. I mean, we were looking for a later in the season date this year. The last couple of years we did it early in the season. We thought maybe doing it in a more traditional hockey season rather than October would maybe bring out some more people. And certainly, you know, the fact that UConn, I think we had a sense we might be fighting with UConn, UNH, the teams that we have ahead of us sort of in this middle of the pack for home playoff ice and for a good playoff seed. So, yeah, I think it all kind of came together.
I think there's a lot of takeaways from the game against UConn. I think we kind of had just a rough start, and the rest of the game we definitely picked it up a little bit, but we couldn't really backtrack and take away what happened in the beginning. So I think getting off to a good start is going to be huge, and I think all the fans hopefully being there on Friday night will get us off to a good start, and then hopefully that'll also roll into Saturday for our seniors for senior weekend.
I think for people to come out and make it a fun atmosphere for us to have a full house or as much close to a full house, I think it's going to be a really great experience for us to have that kind of adrenaline and that momentum.
Tickets for Friday are only $2. UVM students get in free, and there will be Go Cats Go banners presented by TD Bank and UVM themed socks for students courtesy of the SGA. The men's basketball team also has a big game this weekend as they host first place Stony Brook Saturday at 2 p.m. The game will be broadcast live on ESPN3. Skiing will also be home this weekend as they host the Alpine portion of the Vermont Carnival in Stowe. Coming off his first career win last weekend in the slalom, Will St. Germain will look to lead the Cats at home. That's all for us today this week on Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. Hope to see you all Friday at the Gut. Go Cats, go!